most of which were permanently shut down due to a suspicious number of toddlers going missing on our premises. How crazy is that? I'm sure glad that I had nothing to do with any of that.